And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Hope everyone had a happy New Year's. I had to take a little break. But anyways, let's get into playing some more questing of Avatar's Frontiers of Pandora.
Means more dance fighting. I shall win this time.
I wish the sky people would keep to the sky.
But even a storm glider must land sometimes. What are you there to rejoice about?
You know I have only the best. Fly high. Make your pick, friend. Friend. Friendly winds. Make your pick, friend. Friendly winds, wanderer.
She can throw a spear further than you can see, but her words strike deeper.
They should all be chased back into the sky. I am ready for another victim.
You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Awa makes them sick.
She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarantu.
The Sarantu ride with us. We shall toast to them.
This spear will need a new tip soon. Sharpen it once more and it will vanish.
Someone should speak to her father.
Now the Zaku protect you too.
Oai is Ziswa, and yet her father will not teach her to ride. Perhaps Fayu would listen to you?
The more the merrier!
There must be balance.
Ready to ride?
Thank you. got more weird stuff.
This I hate.
Code work. I'm inside.
Nice work. Check for more messages.
I know you're there.
Who could want this? Disgusting. Mercer didn't sound happy.
He wants Harding focused on the real RDA work. Maybe her poaching will stop now?
She won't give up her stash that easily. But I will make sure she loses this one. The valves. Need to turn those. Just shut down.
Oh, right. Yeah. Sorry. There's a failsafe. You need to break that and then reboot the whole thing.
Thank you.
This place reeks of blood and metal. Acrid and thick with death. Where is Harding? Did you find her?
Harding's people must have known we were closing in. They withdrew.
Running away from us is a wise choice.
This is Sakru.
Ewa took this one long ago. What use can they have for crumbling bones?
The dead are easy prey.
Harding is looking for a place with more of them. A graveyard?
The Weeping Gorge. Sasul is there. If he tries to stop them, they will kill him.
They will only find us at their gates. I will gather the warriors.
I could ride out to the gorge and warn Sasul.
Vaughn, come in. They've taken out the Dire Horse team. Get your filthy blue hand.
I did not like her tone.
Warn Sasul. No more will suffer at their hand.
I've been trying to upgrade the gear, but it's turning out to be a real pain lately. Just kind of giving you guys a heads up what's going on with the gear. Why aren't you level 20 yet? Well, turns out that you need to go find your gear throughout the game, and then you need to upgrade it, and it's not that easy.
Hi, Solek. No, she retreated.
Then we shall make chase.
But her crew is still out there. They're looking for a place. Some kind of Zakru graveyard.
The Weeping Gorge? I've heard of it. Song. They say it's beautiful, but in a strange way. Nothing the Sky People would understand.
It's the tusks that Harding wants. To sell as trophies.
Humans never cease to surprise.
Learn to walk in the shadows.
I promise to reveal my secrets to women. Thank you.
The Weeping Gorge. I must warn Sosul.
What dusty spirit are you?
Do not bust my brain. I know this child. You must not worry about Susura. Like my finest cheeses, he is soft and gooey under his crust.
Hear that, Sesem? Such fond lies from my former teacher.
Minang sent me to find you. It's not safe here.
It's not safe anywhere. Tomorrow you may fall into a ravine or be trampled by Zakru. Delicious. Sour and fizzy as a scorpion thistle.
The Sky People are looking for this place.
The Surin do are back. Kin, what other secrets have you been keeping from me?
There was something. The Zakru have started flying like Ikran. You will not believe how we milk them now. Oh, drink up, Sarindu. There's nothing here the Sky People need.
Not need, want. They want the tusks.
How popular we are amongst all our friends and foes.
Please, we must go.
Impossible. Sesem needs help with the hum, don't you?
Is that worth dying for?
Sosul, perhaps we should listen.
Listen? How can I listen when all I hear is that?
The wailing?
The flutes. Their hum should be soothing, bring peace to the children of Ewa. Not this. Mournful, discordant, uneasy. I must tune them.
What if I did it? Would you leave then?
Pass on your burden, my friend. Let you and I go home and celebrate your return as deserved.
I could go back to the clan after all this time. What are you waiting for, Sarentu? This is no time to gnaw upon the breeze. When I...
Excuse me for a moment.
When I took my burden, I wandered for many years. Danger was everywhere, but I did not give up. Then I found Sesem and the others. A good home, protection, and an important task. The Zakru remember, you know? Some still come here to mourn their dead. Our ancestors built the wind flutes for these Zakru, to soothe their grief. The flutes care for the Zakru, and we must care for the flutes. With time, their strings tend to get loose. That is why they sound like a wailing, as you put it. The tuning stick helps give them back some tension. Give it a go! Have you done this before?
It's a mysterious song. Beautiful.
Every time our home walked close to this gorge, musicians would come here to tune the wind flutes. And after the work was done, they would celebrate in the cliffside cave, basking in their song. These flutes are the work of generations upon generations upon generations.
That's why you didn't want to leave them. You can count on me. I will finish your task.
Remember the cave once you are done. Enjoy the sweet fruit of your labor and know peace.
Daylan, I'm at the Weeping Gorge. Harding's poachers, are they coming?
We've been listening to their comms. They're looking for some bones, but they're far from your position.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Solek mentioned that place. What's in there? A Morzakru?
Sort of. They're graves. It's a giant memorial site. These huge musical instruments play with the wind. But they're out of tune. So it sounds like the gorge itself is wailing.
I wish I could see that.
We could come back. All of us together. When this is over.
Maybe we could.
Now.
That was close. Where are you? They're here. Not coming. The Zakru left, and the Zeswa struggled to follow. Maybe their tents were too heavy?
Ah!
They'd listen to the flutes up in the cliffside cave. Are you? Thank you for these gifts. The musician's cave. I should hear the song from here, if I concentrate. The wind, it's singing. Something's wrong.
Radio chatter from the Upper Plains. The Harding's frequency. They have been tracking an animal. And a flying warrior. Is that you?
No, it must be Minang. I'll go. Which animal are they tracking?
I don't know for sure. Sending you coordinates.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.